this one, Maya. Look. Look this one. Right here, look. Can you turn it?
Thank you. astound. They'll surround. Some will even confound you. Our games will test your skill like nothing else ever will.
Thank you. Good morning to those of you just joining. Please keep in mind that we can only seat up with two flyers per row, one flyer per seatbelt. There is no last sitting. Put on any number gates on board.
over top. Spider-Man's gonna fall.
Thank you. Go! Thank you. Your portrait. Gaze deeply into Cogsworth's reflection.
Yes. Hello. Up here. Aha. Simply line up your face inside the oval, if you please. Now, sit back, relax, and smile. We're going to create your portrait here. 3, 2, 1. Got it. Delightful.
It is perfect, yes. If not, we'll try again. But first, we must learn a little bit about the wonderful personality that is you. When you have a problem, would you rather talk it out with friends?
Do you see yourself as more sensible
or more imaginative? Are you ruled more by your passionate heart
or your logical genius? Do you usually like to plan things out
or wait to see what happens? Very good. One more question we must ask.
Would you rather eat lunch with nice people
or eat nice people for lunch?
Oh, yeah.
You are gentle, sensitive, and hopeful. Where others see garbage, you see beauty. Your creativity and gift for helping people are both out of this world. You are most like Wally. There you have it.
I do love a happy ending.
Au revoir.
Toulouse.
Okay, who's next?
Thank you. to take some pictures.
Makes for a better picture.
Oh, look at